All right, so check it out. Right here on the screen, you got three cars to choose from. I got a few angles I play when I'm looking for these things. I try to make sure they've got something special about them. You know, cool previous owner, used in a movie. You know, the kind of thing that makes it unique. And makes Yusuf want to pay top dollar. Once you pick one, we'll come up with a plan. You do your thing, boom, boom, you bring it back here to HQ. Then it's up to you. Sell it to Yusuf, break it down for parts. Hey, maybe every now and then you'll just keep it, right? We just pay to change the VIN and make it legit. Now, setting up robberies ain't cheap, but I guess you already know that, right? Well, anyway, the first one's on me. See, I want our partnership starting out with good vibes only, hey! And by partnership, I mean you're completely in charge at all times, and please don't kill me. All right, no time like the present. Let's pick one and get started. Ah, okay, that's a pretty sweet ride, man. Now let me tell you how we're gonna get it. You know the Diamond Casino, right? That place is like my second home for life. Got a penthouse and everything. Although, last time I was there, I got banned for a minor indiscretion involving an attractive young blackjack dealer and some creatively administered yayo, you know what I'm saying, dog? Anyway, she even showed me the Diamond's next prize car. And guess what? That's what we're stealing! This thing is fire, bro! It's actually the prototype model. First one ever made, completely unique. Just the kind of thing Yusuf can't resist, man. Now let's scope the place so we can steal it before it's on the podium. So, we're taking on the Diamond Casino. Today, the house doesn't win. Am I right, homie? Anyway, let me tell you, that prize car there is way too unique to end up in the garage of some coked-up loser who just put it all on black. We're doing the world a favor by putting it in more appreciative hands. Now, let's get over there and do some recon.
So in my many, many hours at the Diamond, I heard about this crazy heist that went down. Whoever was behind it really knew what they were doing, because that was some slick shit, dude. You know who it was? Can you introduce me? Okay, let's get into it. We gotta know exactly what we're looking for on the big day. Once you're by the casino, take some pictures of the waste disposal area. Then we'll need some shots of the security tunnel too, for sure. That's our exit. After that, go grab some pics of the prize car podium.
You've earned this reward. Party and play until you win at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
Ooh, I see it now. According to the blueprints I saw saw that one time I got shit-face in Agatha Baker's penthouse. The storage area for all the prized cars is right below the podium. Alright, we got what we need. But come back to the yard when you're ready for the plan. Don't worry, I'll work out the details before you get here. Starting with the totally badass disguises.
Hey, what's good? I'm the guy who's pulling your
car
to pieces. Take care.
Okay, for real, for real? Plenty of deeds to chew on after that little photo shoot. You think after all this time I spent in that place, I would have figured out how that whole storage to podium thing works? But hey, I was fucked up. Now we can get ourselves prepped, organized, and hyped to slide that car right out of there.
Since you haven't killed me yet, I'm guessing you're fully on board with the sanitation department disguises? It's a great idea, right? And just wait till you hear how we're gonna get our hands on a van and some uniforms.
Piece of shit! Watch out!
Right. I'll get the uniforms and van cleaned up once you've dropped them off. It'll all be looking super profesh when you're ready to report for duty. Get it? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm done, I swear.
All cool?
Later.
Take it easy.
So, the Diamond's gonna unleash their private security force all over us once everything pops off. Let's pick off a few of them ahead of time, huh? I found out that one of them likes to hang out at this shitty motel. For sure, he's up to something gross, yeesh. Take that dude down, and we can get some info out of his phone.
Thank you.
to hell! Time to put those self-defense glasses to use. Son of a bitch!
Grab his phone once he's down. See if he has any more security guys in his contacts. Coming up on the radar. Listen, if you take these assholes out here, they won't be slowing us down over at the diamond.
One of the valet guys at the casino will have a key card that has access to the podium storage area. And I already got a name. So let's go fuck him up and find out what he knows, huh?
Okay, see if this cringy little shit knows where the key card is.
Please don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Come on!
Please, God, don't shoot me! Take it! Take it! It's yours!
Okay, I've been thinking, and I think we can all agree that getting gassed in a tunnel is not the way to go out. I think the fire department should have some spare masks you can pick up.
So watch this space. These tasks should all be pretty simple. Just head to the location and hit me up when you get there. Hey! Take it easy.
Help you with? Okay, my friend. I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
So, I know a guy who knows a guy at the mask shop in Vespucci. Thought the Kinect would come in handy for a party or something, but this is way better. Grab one if you're nearby. Let's get you that rappel equipment so you don't end up as a pancake at the bottom of an elevator shaft. I know a couple of, heist experts who will have exactly what you're looking for. Just head over to their hideout.
Right now,
fuck your feet!
Take care.
What's up? Catch you later.
What's up?
Account. If we do this kind of thing on the reg, it'll be good for the brand, bro. Get our name out there, you know? More rep means more income. You won't even be able to close that safe. Once you're in the casino, head straight for the restrooms and plant an explosive in one of the toilets. Trust me, okay? This is gonna be our distraction.
What's good? Take it easy. All right, here we go. Time to put it all on red, boss. Only it's not gambling if you've meticulously planned how you're going to risk getting shot in the face for a bitchin' car, right?
This car is something special, you know? What the history? Almost a shame we gotta put it next to a whole lot of raw sewage. Okay, I'll help you get in character. I got a friend here in LS who does improv, and I help him with this all the time. You are here to clean up all the poop water so everyone can go back to playing blackjack. Follow a guard to find the mess, then sneak off to the elevator once he leaves.
Later.
So, how are you gonna deal with the guards? Cause those disguises won't work away from the mess. So I would just head to the service room. If you play your cards right, you'll get down the elevator shaft before they even see you. You, huh? It's a long way down, but it'll land you right in the podium storage area. Time to break out the rappels.
Roger that.
Yo, shit! Is that the alarm already? Oh, man. If the intel is right about this gas, you have, like, seconds before it turns on. Get your gas mask on and find that car.
sir.
You find the car? Just start moving. Go, go, go. Listen, the guards are gonna lock the loading bay doors if they know you're coming. See if you can open them using one of their computers in the surveillance room.
I say holla, you say dollar, holla! Okay, cool. Let's get these wheels shipped to Yusuf. Head to terminal and drop it off. I told him all about the story behind it and everything. He is psyched for real, bro. Jamal tells me your first shipment is on its way to Liberty City. That is what's up, homie. Tonight, I will have a party in your honor. Wallahi, I'm telling you, they will shout your name from the rooftops. Wait, what is your name? Actually, no, don't tell me. It will only complicate things legally. But, well done. I hope to hear from you again soon. Peace out, homie.